Welcome everyone to this virtual demonstration of the Advanced Microbioreactor 15 Cell Culture System, Ambr 15cc for short. My name is Don Trawl. I am a product specialist on the Cell Culture Technologies team in North America. The Ambr 15cc truly has become the industry standard for cell line development. In today's demonstration, we will be showing you the Ambr 15cc 24-way system, highlighting its key features and relevance in all stages of your cell line development, such as clone selection, media screening, and early process parameter optimization. It is the smallest 10 to 15 ml working volume high-throughput automated system for running up to 24 or 48 bioreactors in parallel in a single experiment, giving the operator more walk-away capability for a step change in your lab productivity. It easily fits into a 4 or 6 foot class 2 biosafety cabinet for sterile operation. Running parallel high-throughput bioreactors shortens project timelines and consequently time to market, and significantly increases lab productivity. Automated operation ensures bioreactor to bioreactor consistency, frees up operators' hands-on time, and gives you confidence in your experimental results. The Ambr 15cc system can be used for a wide range of applications, including clone selection, media screening, media optimization, feed screening, cell-free processes, transient transfection, process intensification, and early process parameter optimization, and a wide variety of applications we haven't even thought about yet. The three main components of the Ambr 15cc system are the 10 to 15 ml microbioreactor, the workstation, and the control computer with its powerful, easy-to-use software. There is no code writing, and process building is all drop-down menu-driven. In addition, other integrated software that comes with the system includes our Umetrix MODA software for design of experiment and design of space exploration, and our clone selection software for statistically driven clone ranking. These statistical methods give you greater understanding of your processes and data-driven decisions for informed clone selection, which allows you to choose the right clone the first time. Furthermore, the new BioPAT Process Insights scaling tool enables easy scale-up across our entire portfolio of bioreactors, all the way from our Ambr 15 to the 2,000-liter STR, minimizing risk and greatly simplifying process scale-up. We will now take a closer look at the system. The liquid handling robot has 5 tools. It has a 1 mL pipette mandrel, a 1 mL pipette mandrel dedicated to the rapid vessel drain, a 5 mL pipette mandrel, a delitter for taking lids off of plates or pipette boxes, and a decapper for removing the vessel caps. Each culture station holds 12 bioreactors per culture station. A 24-way system has 2 culture stations, and a 48-way system has 4 culture stations. Each culture station controls temperature, gassing, and stirring. A standard system controls temperature from 33 degrees to 40 degrees Celsius, and a cooled system controls temperature from 20 to 40 degrees Celsius. Stirring is controlled from 150 to 2000 RPM. The temperature and stirring are the same for each set of 12 vessels. Each of these parameters can be different per culture station as well as change throughout the process. 3 gases are used for the Ambr 15cc system: air or nitrogen as your ballast gas, oxygen, and carbon dioxide. Gases are controlled independently for each vessel. The Ambr 15cc vessels are made of a medical grade polycarbonate. They have the orange DO and the white pH presense sensor spots on the bottom. They have a white particulate filter where the gases enter the vessel. They have a cap that can be removed by the robot or manually. They have a pitch blade impeller. And finally, they come either without a sparge or with a sparge. Each box of 24 vessels comes individually packaged, pre-sterilized, and pre-calibrated. They also come with their own calibration sheet and QR barcode for easily entering the calibration data into the software. We will now demonstrate how easy it is to load the vessels and set up the workstation. If the clamp plate and stir plate are attached, remove those. You can preload your vessels in a separate class 2 biosafety cabinet, or obviously use the robot. And you can lift these by their caps. The caps are on very tightly. reattach the clamp plate, attach the bolts and nuts until they're finger tight. And finally use the torque tool to complete the tightening. So that's how fast and easy it is to set up the culture station. And then finally, add your pipette boxes and your reagent plates with the different reagents and media in them, and your sample plates. There are two sizes of pipette tip waste bins that come with the system, a smaller bin and a larger bin that allows for longer periods of unattended operation, such as over a weekend. The deck holds the pipette boxes, the 1 and 5 mil pipette boxes, and their sample plates or reagent plates. The deck on the right side of the system is now a universal deck that can be configured any way you like with pipette boxes and sample or reagent plates. One of the newer features is the rapid vessel drain that is associated with the 1 mil dedicated pipette, using the peristaltic pump and a waste bottle to quickly remove a specified volume of liquid or cells. This is especially good for microcarrier and perfusion mimic applications. This enables clones to be selected and screened using representative processes and conditions. Under the deck is the reader robot that measures the DO and pH of the vessel every 90 seconds, enabling automatic control of these parameters. To further validate your cell culture process parameters, the Ambr 15cc can be integrated to a variety of analyzers, such as a cell counter or metabolite analyzer. A combination of analyzers can be attached at the same time, allowing for integrated sampling and feedback of the results. These can then be used for automatic decision-making and process control. We will now demonstrate the system in operation. We'll log into the system. We'll launch the software. First page will show the description of the system. There's lots of different ways to check the process and make sure that the process is valid. I should say process mimic is valid. And then we can go to the actual steps to do things. It'll run through a checklist. If the checklist is green, then you know it's good to start the system. When a process step runs, it'll turn yellow. It'll give you, for in this instance, as a user pause, say, are you ready to start your experiment? You can say, yes, I'm ready to start my experiment. It'll turn green if it completes successfully and move on to the next steps. In this instance, there's no eyes or ears on the robot, so you need to actually tell the system that you've loaded the plates on the deck, even though we actually physically did those things. And so the first thing it's going to do is add a little bit of media to the vessels that we didn't load up manually. It's going to use the 5 mil pipette and load 10 mils of media into the vessels. In this instance, we're filling the vessel with 10 mils of media, so it'll divide it into three, since it's using a 5 mil pipette with a 4 mil working volume, it'll divide it into three equal aliquots. There are also lights to see into the stations more easily. The system will now eject the pipette and then move on to subsequent steps. We will now show the 1 mil pipette mandrel adding anti-foam and then the reader robot turning on. Should also remove or put out of the way the waste bottle. So the final step is to turn on the gassing monitor, the reader robot, and that'll be shining the blue and green LED lights on the presense sensor spots on the bottom of the vessel. The Ambr 15cc has become the industry standard 10 to 15 ml advanced microbioreactor system. It truly changes the way you work. It allows improved scalability to benchtop and production bioreactors, higher throughput experiments through automation, and implementation of quality by design and design of experiment studies in a single experiment. Thank you for your interest in today's virtual demonstration of the Ambr 15cc system. For more information, please visit our website and get in touch with us.